Prince Harry and the royals ask, quite simply, how much do you truly hate us? Hi, good morning, Neil Sean here in the heart of London, and we're on Westminster Embankment this morning, and behind me, that's right, yes, you can see the north side of the Houses of Parliament. It's a beautiful summer's day, and thank you so much as ever for joining me. But yes, back to your royal story of the day. Now, here's the major problem, simply for Prince Harry, because what we can tell you first here on the show is that it is true Prince Harry did not tell any member of his family that he'd signed a deal 6 months ago to write his tell-all life story with a ghost writer. Now, one has to question exactly the morals of Prince Harry, simply because, of course, we have the Queen who recently said goodbye to her beloved husband, Prince Philip. She's a 95-year-old lady with a lot of problems brought to her door by her once favourite grandson. And then, of course, we had to sit through those infamous interviews, both with Oprah Winfrey. But what's really upset Prince Charles and Prince William and making them incredibly nervous is really about what he could write or reveal about them. Now, Prince Charles was just simply getting over the fact that he was labelled a bad parent by his own son on Oprah Winfrey. And while Harry has often said in interviews that him and William are on different paths, you could not fail to see at the recent unveiling of the statue to their late mother, Princess Diana, just how far apart they were when they were once so close. But senior sources within the royals tell me that actually what really irks the British royal family is they don't understand what they've done to make Harry dislike them so much that he wishes to turn them over for profit. All they can do really is sit and wait, simply because there is no preview, no finished manuscript, and it doesn't look like Prince Harry will be letting anybody look at the book prior to publishing, which only goes to show that this royal drama will simply rock on for at least another year. But how much more damage can Prince Harry, and more importantly, the former cable TV actress Meghan Markle, do to the British monarchy? Neil Sean, in the heart of London.